Holly Willoughby means business in leg-bearing shorts suit on Instagram. Holly Willoughby looked ready for the boardroom on this morning and Instagram in an ice-cool baby blue shorts suit despite the heat wave. Holly Willoughby, 37, defeated the ongoing heat wave in another stylish outfit today. Before presenting this morning, the pretty blonde shared an outfit snap for her 3.7 million followers to see. Posting on Instagram, the stylish mum of three could be seen in a crisp baby blue shorts suit with buttoned-up shirt. She finished her outfit with her favorite leg-lengthening nude heels from office. Holly Willoughby swapped the floaty dresses and skirts that she's worn so far this week for a tailored look. The This Morning presenter chose a stylish pale blue shorts suit from Miss Selfridge. Posting to Instagram just before taking to the airwaves, the pretty presenter found another fun background for her outfit snap. Holly kept her shirt buttoned right up to her neck in a nod to this summer's tailoring trend. Holly Willoughby and co-presenter Philip Schofield certainly made an entrance onto the show today in a tank from the Norfolk Tank Museum. While her This Morning co-star practically skipped down the ladder from their impressive perch, Holly had to take more care in her skyscrapper heels. Holly made sure to kick her leg up so viewers could see her glamorous shoe choice today. The shoes are a favorite of the presenter and she is frequently seen wearing the £60 heels from office. Holly Willoughby has become known for her championing of British high street brands. The ITV This Morning presenter is often pictured in brands such as Topshop, Marks & Spencer and Very. Today's outfit was no different. Holly's cute short suit was from Miss Selfridge and is now in the sale, reduced from £64 to £56. The pretty presenter's shirt is from another British brand, Jigsaw, and sells for £79. Fans will no doubt be snapping up Holly's style. Most outfits the mum of three wears sell out within hours and this bargain look will no doubt fly off the shelves.